I like your music, you know. You know, Latin jazz. Salsa, or Latin salsa. It's a little bit of lively music, very make everybody smile.
You're probably used to seeing him in this setting. Since arriving on Tyneside, Nobby Solano has become a firm favourite with the Toon Army. But now, you're just as likely to see him in this setting, performing with his newly formed salsa band, the Geordie Latinos. We went along to the band's first public appearance, where Nobby told us about his love for music.
Well, it's Latin music, you know, Latin jazz is similar like jazz, and with Latin, with salsa, it's a little bit of lively music, and very make to everybody smile. Even the song is quite sad, the words are going to be sad, but it's more instrumental, a lot of brass in the music and the percussion as well. And my friends invited me to be here to play with them. You know, we have in the group a lot of professionals dedicated to his life to play music. And one of them, my friend, asked me if he wanted to join with them. I like the music in general, especially the music, the kind of music they want to play, you know, Latin jazz. I'm very happy and try to enjoy with them. It's very difficult, it's no easier.
Impressive stuff, but Nobby thinks his Newcastle United teammates may not share his passion for Latino music.
Well, no, yeah, they like the music, but different kind of music. You know, everybody loves your own music. Probably most of the team like more like R&B, hip-hop, soul music. But we know I came from different countries. South America is more popular, salsa music, Latin music. That's why we call my friend called it Geordie Latinos, because we mix it all. We are about four South Americans in the band, and the rest in the front from here, from Newcastle. That's why we call it the Geordie Latinos.
Any of the team going to come down and see you perform?
Think? Well, no, maybe not today because it's practice today, but hopefully one day I will invite you then to try to come here and enjoy. At the moment, we're not really happy to enjoy with the situation in the team, is not the best, but we're going to get away from that. Hopefully, they have a good, some couple good results. After that, probably my teammates are going to be here to enjoy.
You think the team's going to see better fortunes then?
Sorry?
You think the team's going to see better fortunes?
Well, you know, we need to get away from that. But that's football. It's no panic. It's only beginning of the season. We know it's a long way to go. We need to do much better, and it will be. I think so, because we have a great supporters. We have a great club. That's a big club in here, and especially in Norwich. But we need to prove every game. But hopefully everybody will going to be okay.
And all the players have faith in the manager?
Well, I know. We know it's all the responsibility of the manager. We know everybody has to take your own responsibilities between players, between the manager, everybody has to be together, and they have gone there. When they be together, we need to be more stronger and try to get a point.
The Geordie Latinos have 15 band members and are currently preparing for a series of concerts on Tyneside. Take it away, boys.